The BGB high-efficiency coating machine is a special machine used for sugar coating, water-fight film coating, and organic film coating of traditional Chinese medicine and Western medicine tablets and pills. The device is designed and manufactured in accordance with the new version of GMP in the pharmaceutical industry. The machine is mainly composed of the main machine, hot air system, dust removal ventilation system, spray optimization system, CIP cleaning system, and a control system. The bodies of all main and auxiliary machines are elaborately made of stainless steel. Throughout the whole process operation procedure, the sensors and actuators of top international brands and programmable controllers form an automatic control system and realize man-machine dialogue. All coating operations are carried out under a closed and active pressure status without dust and a splash of sprays. It is a new type of coating equipment with high quality, high efficiency, good cleanliness, energy conservation, and convenient operation. Good cleanliness, energy conservation, and convenient operation. Under the action of the streamlined diversion plate, the tablets or pills to be coated make complex movements continuously in the clean cluster rotating coating drum with hose. The liquids are sprayed continuously in an organic and even way. The hot air passes the tablets or pills to be coated and is then discharged from the bottom. The air exhaust volume is greater than the air intake volume to ensure that there is no negative pressure in the room, making the media spray down the surfaces, dried rapidly and evenly, and forming a solid and smooth film on the surfaces. The main machine is mainly composed of the upper and lower casing, fully closed front door and side door. Semicircular water tray, explosion-proof motor, driving system, air inlet device, air outlet device, touch screen, etc. The spray optimization system is mainly composed of the electric heat insulation mixing tank, constant pressure variable peristaltic pump, spray gun components, etc. Hot air system. It is mainly composed of the cabinet, centrifugal fan, primary efficiency filter, medium efficiency filter, heat exchanger, high temperature resistant high efficiency filter, etc. The hot air needed by the main machine is natural air from outdoors. After going through primary efficiency and medium efficiency filtration, the air will be heated to the set temperature by the steam or electric heating heat exchanger. And after filtered by the high-efficiency filter and meeting the requirements for Class D clean air, the air will enter the coating drum in the main machine to carry out preheating and drying of the tablets or pills to be coated. Dust removal ventilation system. It is composed of the stainless steel cabinet, explosion-proof centrifugal fan, new type PDT 3D combination bag, pulse backlash dust removal system, ash receiving hopper, etc. Under the action of the explosion-proof centrifugal fan, the tail gas containing dust in the drum will enter the air exhaust cabinet through the air pipe that connects with the air exhaust cabinet, and will be discharged outdoors after going through the pulse backlash back dust removal system so as to meet the emission standard. During the pulse dust removal, the high-pressure air stored in the air storage tank is intermittently discharged into the bag in the air exhaust cabinet to form backlash airflow and remove the dust on the bag. The dust removal bag adopts snapping installation, which facilitates disassembly and cleaning. Control system. It is mainly composed of the PLC extension module, frequency converter, whole set electrical parts, and air control valve. All operations are carried out and displayed on the touchscreen installed in the main machine. The Siemens 10.4 touchscreen is adopted. Installation of coating machine. First, carefully adjust the anchor bolts on the base to level the main machine, hot air cabinet and air exhaust cabinet, and ensure equal force bearing of all feet. Second, a distance of more than 0.7 meters should be kept between the back of the main machine and the wall, and a distance of 1.2 meters should be reserved at the left or the right of the main machine to facilitate walking, maintenance, cleaning, and other relevant operations. Third, as for the connection of the hot air cabinet and air supply pipe, the hot air cabinet is installed at the right of the main machine, and a distance of from 1.5 to 2 meters should be kept between the main machine and air pipe connected to the hot air cabinet to reduce energy loss whenever possible. Coating process. First, the feeding amount of tablets or pews to be coated in each batch is from 65 to 150 kilograms per port. The tablets or pews to be coated can be fed into the coating drum through a movable lifter. Second, preheating of tablets or pews to be coated. Start the hot air, air exhaust and the main machine to preheat the tablets or pews to be coated to from 38 to 45 centigrade. Third, flow adjustment. Take out the spray gun arm. Adjust the spray gun to make the flow and optimization effect of all spray guns same. Fourth, when turning on the coating machine, start the spraying of coating liquids. The rotation speed at the initial period is generally from 2 to 4 revolutions per minute. After coating for 30 minutes, the rotation speed can be lifted to from 6 to 9 revolutions per minute when film forms on the surfaces. The flow of the coating liquids is generally high at the beginning, and then decreases gradually until given spraying is reached. Fifth, during the spraying process, maintain negative pressure from 50 to 100 bar in the port, and the spraying pressure should be greater than or equal to 0.5 MPa, and the bed temperature is from 38 to 45 centigrade. Observe if there is any occurrence such as adhesion, temperature rise, decrease in spraying amount, fragment, reduced rotation speed, lowered emission, etc. Adjust the rotation speed of the hot air cabinet and air exhaust cabinet to make the hot air and air exhaust basically balanced. Set the gun cleaning intervals. 6. When the coating liquid is almost used up, observe if the surfaces of tablets or pews are even. Stop spraying when the surfaces become fine. 7. First stop the spray gun, compress the air and hot air, and lower the rotation speed of the main machine to 2 revolutions per minute. Start air exhaust to cool the medicine to room temperature. 8. Stop the machine, install the automatic discharging device, and then start the machine to a rotation speed of from 2 to 3 revolutions per minute to complete the discharging. CIP cleaning system operation. First, after entering the cleaning interface, open the drain valve of the washing liquid cleaning tank and start the cleaning water valve of high pressure pump and the corresponding water output valve to carry out automatic cleaning with clean water. After the cleaning is finished, discharge the cleaning water until the liquid level indicator sends a no water signal and the drain valve of the cleaning tank is closed. Second, open the drain valve of the washing liquid cleaning tank to supply water again. Start the cleaning water valve of high pressure pump and the corresponding water output valve until the cleaning tank water level reaches the high water level. Close the cleaning water supply valve and high pressure pump. Open the detergent metering pump and output valve. Start to supply the detergent until the set volume is reached and then close the pump and output valve. Third, run the boosting pump, open the circulating water valve, and start the circulating cleaning. Fourth, after the process is finished, close the circulating water valve and open the drain valve to discharge the water in the cleaning tank until the lowest water level is reached. Fifth, open the pure water supply valve, run the boosting pump, and open the corresponding water output valve to start the final pure water flushing. After the operation is finished according to the set time, stop the boosting pump and corresponding valves. When the water in the cleaning tank falls to the lowest water level, close the drain valve. 6. Close all cleaning valves. Start the hot air cabinet to carry out drying after cleaning and drying of the pipe. After drying, carry out the next operation.